With TeamViewer 10, you can create a standardized policy containing all the settings you'd like to apply on your deployed devices. This way, you can set up all the settings for your devices remotely and have them pushed to the device. To begin, log into the Management Console. Go to Design and Deploy, and click on the Policies tab. Select Add Policy, and give the new policy a name. Then, add all the settings you'd like to have in your policy. For example, you can set the quality for remote control sessions. This is useful for when you want to ensure that the quality and color accuracy remain very high. Or, you can set TeamViewer to automatically start with Windows, ensuring that TeamViewer will always be running after a reboot. To push the settings policy to a device you have control over, go to the properties for the device. There, you can set the TeamViewer policy you would like to use. Alternatively, you can also set the TeamViewer policy to inherit from group, and then change the policy for the entire group. To begin, click on the Edit button for the group you'd like to make the change to. Then, select the policy to use for the entire group. Any changes you make to a policy that's applied to a device will instantly be updated on the device. TeamViewer. Control your computer the easy way.